Thank you, Scott. This month of February, we are celebrating Black History Month, and each week we're presenting a few of the African American spirituals that we find in our hymn book. Oh, and they're so much fun. So I invite you to stand, if you can and you'd like to, for number 615, I Shall Not Be Moved.
Thank you. You may be seated.